happy with massage?
Well, if you want a massage, or I think you want a massage, you can just forget it because you crushed it when you sat
down. Sorry, I just wanted to make you happy. But I got something for you today I think will make you very happy.
You've got to be kidding me.
Why? Just fine then. You know, I'm trying to put some zing back into our marriage. Honestly, you're never in the mood anymore.
That's not true. I was just in the mood last week.
When?
Monday night.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, I tried to, but you were taking a nap. I couldn't wake you up.
No, I was up by 9:15.
Well, that's, you know, after the game started.
The game?
Yeah. You know, come to think of it, that's probably why I was in the mood.
Honestly, I don't know why you can't be in the mood when I'm in the mood.
Well, I don't know why you can't be in the mood before opening kickoff.
You know, this is really depressing. This is a problem.
Yeah, I guess you're right. We need some help.
You think we need some counseling?
Well, I don't know. I mean, going and telling your deep secrets to some psychiatrist is pretty intimidating, isn't it?
I know, but we have to talk to somebody. But who?
Passing by, and I sensed that you were in some kind of trouble. Thought I'd see if I could be of some assistance.
Well, actually, Father.
Betty?
Larry, if we can't tell Father O'Donnell, the singing priest, who can we tell?
She's got the point there, Larry.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, now that we've got that set, how can I help?
Father, we love you very much, but, well, lately, we seem to be having problems upstairs.
So, Larry, you're having problems with your plumbing?
No! No problem with the plumbing. It's not where the problem lies. Everything's fine with that.
Thank you. And I was talking about your bathroom plumbing, but I can tell by your tone of voice we're not talking about the bathroom, are we?
No, Father.
We're talking about the bedroom.
Father.
Well, specifically?
Well, whenever I'm in the mood, he isn't.
And whenever I'm in the mood, she isn't.
I see. Well, I think what we've got here is a problem that's pretty easily solved. And I'd like to tell you about it.
Really?
Sure. You wouldn't happen to have a guitar lying around, would you?
Yeah, we do.
So you're telling me then that your timing is off. When Betty is ready, then Larry is soft. When Larry is burning and ready to go, then Betty's as frigid as new fallen snow. The answer, my friends, is easy, you know. Just go down to the store where you rent videos and get some porn. Watching dirty movies to get you both in the mood at the same time. Just listen. So Larry, when Betty is starting to snore, wake her up to the sounds of behind the green door. And Betty, don't bother writing Larry love notes, just hand him a beer and let him watch Deep Throat. Your problems will be said and out to sea. Yes, they will.
That's a great idea. I wish I would have thought of that.
You mean just to save our marriage.
So go to the video store and never assume that only perverts go into that little back room. Walk right in there and be of good cheer. And be sure to tell the clerk, Father O'Donnell sent me here. We'll be setting out the scene. When you sit down together to watch pornography.
Yeah, how about
remember, folks, when you're in trouble, just dial over O'Donnell. And not the real priest, but I neither was Big Crosby and Bells of St. Mary. You probably know this song by now, so why don't you sing it with me? Your problems live.